they are not under pressure as much as we are, as the fans are. We are under pressure. Oh, you know, he played a bad shot, or he did that. So it's very easy to turn the table and say, you know, yeah, go, I say, kill him, because the game is over. So I think the pressure element is something which obviously Gulab will be in a much better position, because he's been there and done that, his analytic to tell you. But I think pressure is something we fans put on ourselves and assume that the players are getting. That's another way that I would look at it. So thank you so much.